Hello.
Okay. I don't know. The hell? Are you kidding? Why didn't? Oh my God. Okay. Fuck. Everything's tangled up. So I got a Super Nintendo controller. So hopefully this will work out better. Shit down. Fuck. Okay, I'm on easy mode. So I'm trying to figure out, do I push game start and then I, because every time I go away from the UN Squadron or the Super Nintendo emulator, it pauses. So how do I... Here, I'll just... Fuck. Settings. Numpad 1. I guess I'll figure it out. I've never used these things before, so I guess I'll just hit this and then I'll start. So I'm gonna be a little off. The timing's gonna be off because every time I step away from the window. I haven't played this. Over here and then do that. I'm getting a monitor splitter so I can have two screens, right? I'm probably gonna suck a lot doing this one, just cause it's always tricky at first. Fuck. And I do stupid shit like that. If there's like appropriate ways. Fuck me. I'm gonna be dead before I get to the boss. I thought getting a Super Nintendo controller would help with the speed in which another thing I'm gonna have issue with is not remembering where. That level takes forever. I'm definitely not making any cuts. What the fuck is my fucking problem? I had a really good run, and I like, it doesn't really matter if I just want to see how fast I can fucking beat this game. Which is not very fast right now. This is a terrible run. So, if anyone's, like, really good at this game, I'm sorry. Reset this and then reset this. Yeah, it's gonna be like, it's gonna give or take. I can't get it perfect, unfortunately. I'm not gonna be able to get the timing perfect because every time I leave the Nintendo emulator screen, it pauses for some reason. What is yellow like? I gained or lost? I couldn't get past this part. What the fuck? Jesus Christ. I don't know what's going on. Ridiculous. Motherfuckers! We'll be right back. What? Get out of here. I gotta remember to get the horse and the health. What? Come on. Can't do it today. Maybe I should see if Warzone, if I can stream Warzone. Let's start playing that. We'll be right back. I think fuck this for now. I don't know. I'm gonna... Fuck. So, here's the thing. I'm gonna try Warzone. But no guarantees. Because, like, Warzone is a heavy game. Like, it's relatively heavy. Also, I'm just really exhausted, so if I say fuck it, I'm probably, I'm just not mentally there today. Did it crash on me? It fucking crashed on me. Dude, it crashed on me. Yeah, if it crashes again, I'm gonna try something else. Yeah, I didn't think this it would be capable of being streamed. So if it crashes again, which is gonna try something else. I got Mass Effect and Halo. Like, I would keep practicing. Okay. Yeah, see, my RAM usage is terrible. I'm gonna go windowed here. Okay, what happened? Sounds so choppy. Yeah, so, like, I'll try a game out here. But no promises. Like, so far, everything looks fine on my end, but, like, the game might be so way too choppy to try and stream, I don't know. And I'll try to practice speedrunning later or something. Just, my patience is not... My patience is not all there. Why did it do that? What the hell? What the fuck did it do? Yeah, I might have to close out of... Nothing's... Looking for 149 more players. Okay, well, we'll see if this... We'll see if this is good. Also, before anyone shits on me, I am new to this game. I just started playing like the other day. I'm not like a huge Call of Duty fan. I'm a bit of a nerd. I like my Final Fantasy, my Magic the Gathering, my Mass Effect. Like Mass Effect and Halo are about the only shooters I play. I like my Dark Souls. So, I only wanted to try this out because I enjoy watching Dr. Disrespect play it. And it's free. So, unless you pay for anything specifically. Like, the game is free, so... And I died because I will probably die because this frame skipping.
Warm up's done. Time to kick this off.
Yeah. These fucking scenes right here are what kills the game. Can't even skip it. You can't even skip these games. So yeah, I have lowered pretty much all of the graphics that I can. I did the whole thing where you go into the... You go into your little file. The super secret file, right? And you lower the number. So yeah. I've lowered it so fucking much. I don't even know where I'm going, to be honest. Like, it's so laggy on my end because of how shitty. Yeah, it's, that guy already has like a fucking. Yeah, like, I'm so laggy and. Yeah, it's just... And I'm not, like, comfortable with the controls. Enemy UAV, like, I get the gist of the game. It's your typical Call of Duty game, but with the Battle Royale. Like, I'm not good at it, and the frames are terrible for me, because it's such a heavy game. Even though I have, like, a decent computer now, it's, like, not. Yeah. That seems... This is like a terrible area. Oh, fuck! That caught me off guard. People just hide. That's one thing that, like... about this game that I'm not liking is people hide too much in this game. It's like,
while you wait, feel free to give these wankers a proper jeering. And if you find something to play,
yeah, I don't think streaming this game is a thing I want to do that much. I just wanted to see if it was something that could stream without without any issue, and I mean, so far it seems pretty.
You're next. Listen up, soldier. Win here, and
so far, like, I haven't dropped any frames.
Time to earn your freedom, soldier.
But it's just like look at that. Look at that. Like, yeah, I mean, look at those. Yeah. That's okay. Oh, shit. Okay, now I'm dropping frames. But yeah. That's okay. I just wanted to I'm kind of all over the place today. I don't know what I want to do. Okay, well, I've attempted to close out of Warzone and it's frozen. Okay. Jesus Christ. Man, I don't know. I don't know if the Mass Effect 3 is Mass Effect 3's multiplayer online. I don't know. gonna start. I don't. Like, I'm not trying to start the storyline because I'm on. I'm still in Mass Effect 1. I'm more interested in seeing if the multiplayer thing is available. Jesus Christ. Is multiplayer available? See if I'm not playing Call of Duty anymore, cause it's terrible. Mass Effect Legendary Edition cuts multiplayer entirely. Oh, come on! Are you fucking kidding? We're gonna just play Mass Effect 1 because the multiplayer servers are not active. Also, my cam is not. Well, my cam still works, but I have it to where it's. I should exit out of this Battle.net. I got my cam set up where it's facing where I play Magic. play paper magic. Right? I forgot where I left off, to be honest. It's been like a fucking week. I was on this stupid planet doing what? What the fuck was I doing? Should I go smaller? Yeah, I'm trying to like see chat. So what the remember what I was doing on this planet, so I'm just leaving. Something about pharaohs. Zoo's Hope Colony. I don't know. Did it just land us? What the hell? Must be one of those special planets where...
Commander, how are you?
I gotta go. Commander.
Irrelevant. What the fuck? Why doesn't it let me? Oh. Cause I'm dumb. So, I don't know how long I'm gonna be streaming right now. Exhausted and from work, and I have little patience. Like this is kind of just pissing me off. Why did it just? So we landed, but it didn't.
If anyone has to take over for Captain Anderson, I'm glad it's you. I'm not sure about having non-humans on our ship, though.
Carry on, Presley.
Yes, sir.
What is this? Oh, irrelevant. I mean, shouldn't just fucking... Well, honestly, I don't know why I don't even know why I got on.
I prefer gold to silver, you know, for my metal. I figured you'd recommend me for one since I pulled your boots out of the fire.
I want to talk about something else.
Oh, I get it. It's supposed to be a surprise. Don't worry. When they pin it on my chest, I'll pretend I had no idea it was coming. So, Commander, why don't you tell me why you're really here?
How's the Normandy performing? Is she everything they said she'd be?
She's the best ship in the fleet. If you've got a pilot who knows how to handle her. Balance isn't what you'd expect. Takes a while to get used to that oversized drive core we got stuffed in the back, and her power can sneak up on you if you're not careful. The Normandy's probably too much ship for your average Alliance pilot, Commander. Lucky for you, I'm anything but average.
Okay, well...
I have to go.
Alright, see ya.
So apparently there is just
anything you need, Commander?
We'll talk another time, Lieutenant.
Commander?
That was really awkward. Okay, I don't actually know where to go. Like, what the fuck is going on? Like, I don't really know what is going on. Like, I kinda would like...
Hey, Shepard. You need something?
I should go.
See you later.
Shepard?
Rex?
Hey, Commander. Looking for some extra supplies before you head out?
Not right now, thanks.
No problem. Keep checking back.
Okay, how do I head out? Fuck, do I have to fucking... look this shit up? What the fuck? There's like a fucking door. God, I don't know what's going on. I didn't know it was so hard. Oh, that makes sense, I guess.
Equalizing interior pressure with exterior atmosphere. Logged. The commanding officer is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck.
We saw your ship. Fidan wants to speak with you immediately.
I've got business of my own to tend to.
The Geth wait for no one. They're preparing another attack. Please, up the stairs past the freighter.
You bullshit.
Thank you.
They've jammed
it. Take out those hostiles!
There's only one man who's capable of this. Lone Star. You fucking hate these things. So yeah, I'm not actually playing multiplayer. I just want to know. Shit. I just wanted to know if they planned on. Oh, shit. Alright. If. Why is there lag?
Area secured.
Oh. What the hell?
Head to the tunnels. Make sure they're secure.
The lag.
What if I find Geth there?
Oh.
How is a woman supposed to think with guns going off all around?
I don't know.
I fear the Geth will kill us all.
I don't know.
But I the Geth they're coming.
That's what she said.
Coming.
That's what she said. And I don't know what to tell you.
The Geth are mounting another attack.
Who's the asshole I'm supposed to talk to? Speak with Faden. Where is Faden? Excuse me. I'm probably not gonna be on much longer. I'm tired.
There. Huh, Commander. I'm glad they finally sent somebody to help us.
Doesn't matter, because
aren't you?
Nobody's watching.
Sorry, Commander. Everyone's on edge since.
Watch out! We've got Geth in the tower!
Protect the heart of the colony!
Enemy contact!
Always the time. You're not busy. Shit, they got. They're sniping too. Doing right. Why is everyone being a lazy fuck? Can I save? Nope. No. What are you shooting at? What are you shooting at? Thank you. to.
Don't take long.
Okay, I'm gonna save here.
We should roll out the vehicle and find where the
in case I die. Points. Time to go armor. So, okay. I guess I should level up pistols, huh? No, I didn't want to. What is going on? What is going on? What? I don't understand. Okay, whatever sound is being made in the game, it sounds like a phone with notifications. Like doo-doo-doo-doo-doo.
These colonists may not have much, but this
like
is their
phone
home.
Going off.
They will fight to the death to
those
defend
stupid
it.
Rain towns and such. I don't even know where to go. Do I have to go back to the little colony? The little colony? I kind of wish... Wow, why is this game tripping on me? It's not even an online game. Graphics off. Like, no. I don't remember.
The tower's secure, thanks to you, Commander.
I'm interested in what Saren sent the Geth to find. Nothing more.
If it's Geth you're looking for, you've come to the right place.
Does he look like a goblin?
They may have been slowed, but they'll be back. They always come back.
Tell me what the Geth want. Why are they attacking you?
If you want answers, go ask them yourselves.
We don't know what they're after. They came, they attacked us, that's all we know. Their main base is at the Exogeni headquarters. A good place to start looking if you want answers.
How do I get there?
The Skyway leads directly to Exogeni headquarters. You can't miss it.
Of course, there's an army of Geth between here and there.
Every Geth I kill brings me one step closer to Saren.
Then maybe I can get this colony operational again.
We'll get going then.
Good luck, Commander.
Exogen is within. Why is the game so, like... The game is, like, tripping on me. I don't really like that. Something about... elevator down.
I'm sorry, but I can't stop to talk. I have to deal with the water shortage.
Is there anything I can do?
The utilities building was one of the first to fall under Geth control. Find the mains and turn them back on. Until then, this colony is dry.
Do yourself.
I have a ship fueled and ready to go. I could bring water in.
Unless you plan to make a trip every few days, that wouldn't really solve our problem. We need to be self-sufficient.
That voice sounds familiar.
I have to go.
I wish you luck.
I'll hold this position in case those things try to attack again.
I'm not really sure if this is even the right... I am kind of annoyed that my game is...
You're the commander of the ship that just landed.
Goodbye.
Good luck out there.
What else can you tell me about ExoGeni?
ExoGeni funded this colony. Without them, we wouldn't be stuck here.
They specialize in colonization. In return for bankrolling the colony, we work for them. Their main goal is the retrieval of valuable artifacts or resources.
Except there isn't anything here. Or if there is, we didn't find it.
I wonder if that's what the Geth are looking for.
Perhaps. As she said, we never found anything of value.
Of course, the Geth could know something we don't.
I'll talk to you when I learn more.
Good luck, Commander.
Use your the elevator from Zeus Hope down to the Prothean Skyway. Use your vehicle to make your way. What the hell?
Hello, Off-Worlder. I'm glad that we aren't totally forgotten by the rest of the galaxy.
Dear, please try to rest. You're not ready to speak.
But they should know. I mean, they are very important. Yes. That's better.
Is there anything I can do for you?
I'm fine. I just need to try to think clearly. It's just a lingering pain from the last attack. I'll be fine.
I see no major injury, but something must be causing her pain.
Please, just let her rest. She just needs rest.
Yeah, so do I. I don't know where to fucking go. I have to come back here.
You're the one who repelled that last wave. They'll be back. And if the Geth don't kill us, we'll die of hunger soon enough.
Are you doing anything to remedy the situation?
I need to boost rations with Varan meat, but it's too dangerous. The Alpha Varan. He's huge and he's mad. Rabid, maybe. Totally uncontrollable. I can't do anything until he's dead.
I have to go.
So long, Commander.
Something about an elevator. What? Thank you.
Commander. I was told to make my supplies available to you if you wish.
Goodbye.
Yes, good luck.
I'm trying to find what the... I'm just gonna come back later, cause I don't know. I need to, like, get some rest.